In Trinidad and Tobago, persons are no longer content with just the normal 8-to-4 jobs. More and more, we see persons owning their own business and following their dreams. But with every dream, there is a process, and there are organizations that help small businesses achieve their goal. But what about a common goal, a common dream? Not necessarily to own a business independently, but persons coming together for a specific purpose, to achieve a particular objective. What can they do?
The cooperative business model is one that has been around for a while, and actually it looks at addressing the need, a common need of a group of people. So when a group of people have an issue around a particular need, they have the option of establishing a cooperative. Now, some people may not necessarily be interested in owning a business. However, it is a business model which provides you with the means to address a need while at the same time coming into the realm of business ownership. So that is one of the positive attributes of the cooperative business model. Some people start off either on necessity or opportunity, and then some people get into business based on that particular common need which resides in a community. The definition of a cooperative is divided into three distinct groupings. First of all, it is about a group of people coming together voluntarily. So that group of persons who have identified a particular need come together voluntarily. The second group is about the need. Economic, social, and cultural. However, one thing remains constant. It is about a need. And the third thing is defining or putting the institution into a particular category. Right. That is democratically controlled and jointly owned. And those are the three parts of the definition that is put together to establish one distinct definition. You're the perfect harmony, touching it that
perfect melody, and it sounds so sweet to me. The cooperative enterprise is one of the oldest and most enduring forms of business. Although globally, cooperatives comprise some of the largest businesses, they are largely overlooked within mainstream economies and management theory.
Generally, cooperatives are overlooked because it is not the traditional form of business or business model. So normally when you're talking about business, particularly within the context of Trinidad and Tobago, you're talking about a sole trader, you're talking about a partnership, you're talking about a corporation. But you don't ever hear about the cooperative business model. Now, that's for a variety of reasons. One, education. Typically, people in Trinidad and Tobago are not really educated about the cooperative business model, so it tends to be overlooked. Secondly, you know, you get horror stories about cooperatives, you know, that cooperatives really don't work within particular contexts, when in fact it is one of the most successful models around the world. I like to use the example of the Barcelona Football Club and the tagline, Més que un club, which is more than a club. You know, so the cooperative model has been tried, it has been tested, it has been proven around the world. However, within the local context, it is typically overlooked because people do not really know about the business model, one. And secondly, there's an element of trust, in particular, rebuilding trust in the cooperative business model. Traditionally, in Trinidad and Tobago, we trusted one another. We came together for a common purpose. And that is reflected in models such as the SUSU, where people would come together, pool their resources, pool their finances, borrow from one another, and pay back in a structured manner. However, in rebuilding a trust process, that will bring back cooperation and the cooperative model to the society of Trinidad and Tobago.
Cooperatives in Trinidad and Tobago are classified into two categories, financial cooperatives and non-financial cooperatives. Within these categories, the following types of cooperatives may be established to meet the needs of its members. So which cooperative is best suited for you?